breathe. Oh, you see?
What did you do?
Nothing.
Cut her up and out of here. It's very bad for business.
Yes?
I need help. This woman, she's fighting me.
Good God, man, she's 100 pounds soaking wet. You mean she hurt you?
No, she is hurt.
You damaged my merchandise?
No, but she is not well. Very bad. A doctor's coming now.
No, no doctor. Understand that? No doctor.
American woman can't die in this club. Q says big problem.
She won't die. Now you cancel the doctor, you understand that? And tell Q I'm on my way.
Okay, boss.
Say, you take care of everything here. You understand what that means?
Sure, boss.
Good. Get the car, now.
Expecting me. I'm the man Tuck told you about. He told you the plan? He... Open the door, say. Open the door. It's all there, I promise you. The money's all there. Now, it will look like I broke in, overpowered you, and drugged you. There's no way you can be blamed for everything, okay? All right, now where is he?
Craig is on his way.
Where are they? Boss, you get here fast.
You said it was an emergency.
Yes, we need a doctor.
I told you to cancel the doctor.
No, she's very sick.
Ooh.
Don't, boss.
Now, let's see how sick she is. Pulse is normal. Color? Peachy?
Boss, that woman is very sick. Don't get too close. Very dangerous.
You contagious, darling? Are you lethal? Are you terminal? You're just trying to pull a fast one on dear old James, huh? What are you doing?
Get off of me! Get off of me!
Well. How did you two crazy kids get together?
Huh? She's not, but I didn't.
You! The results will be enough for one day. Now, I don't believe in torture, Tuck, but you'll be dead. Like that, within 24 hours. If you don't tell me now...
It's my money, James. Leave him alone.
You're always too kind to the servants, darling. Now, Tuck.
Craig Montgomery. Tall man named Craig Montgomery.
Gambler? American?
You know him?
He was here in the club, gambling all night.
Well, that must have cost you a bundle to buy his help. A waste of resources, as usual. Get him out of here.
Wait, don't blame him, James, please.
There'll be enough blame to go around, darling. You'll get your share.
You've made this whole thing so much worse than it needs to be.
We thank you for the use of your club, Mr. Q. We will not be back.
We can make a deal, James.
The deal. You shut up.
You just might make it out of this place alive.
Out of line, and I'm sorry, okay?
What was it, Casey?
Just seeing you with my parents, chatting with, like, that you knew them, and I don't know, I thought maybe you might say something.
Then you thought I was gonna tell your parents that we slept together?
No.
Look, I don't want anybody to know about it either, okay?
So then let's just stop saying it out loud, okay?
Sure.
And what's so great about talking to my parents anyways, like the other night with the pictures?
I thought I was being polite.
Well, try being polite to someone else's parents.
Like who? Will's mom?
And second thought, never mind.
Oh, I get it. She wouldn't want her little boy being friends with the hired help.
No, it's not that. It's just that she's weird.
Hey, what was up with suddenly she's mother of the bride and the maid of honor?
My mom works with Will's dad, and he said that if there's a spotlight within 10 feet of Barbara Ryan, she'll leave teeth marks if you try to drag her away.
Boy, can't wait to meet her.
Gwen, do you need help cleaning up?
The floor's okay, but actually, I'm a mess.
I can fix that. Come on.
You take your time on your honeymoon. Don't hurry back.
Oh, okay, but I... Oh, the other boss.
Sorry I'm late.
Bad traffic?
Just work. Nothing for you to worry about. Here's your groom.
Where?
Right here.
Right here. You misplace him all the time.
Nah, we're sticking.
So say, this is how it's going to go. Use a little bit of chloroform so you can say, I snuck in behind you, okay?
The boss has to believe it.
Well, you know, you can make him believe it. Okay? Here. I know you can make him believe it. There. All right, now, this is very important. If Rosanna ends up back here, I want you to call me and let me know, okay? If you do, there'll be more money for you. It'll be a bonus, okay?
Sure, okay.
All right, okay. Now, look, big guy, we're going to get to the...
Come on, bring her. In this neighborhood, nobody cares. Come along. You can help us track Craig down. I have a little surprise for you in there.
Cabot was here?
Hello?
Yes. Just in time. A man came to take the boy.
Where is he?
I fight him. I scream for the guards.
Did he take Cabot?
Did they catch him?
They chase him.
Where is he?
He's here.
The boy?
He's here.
Jimmy?
Cabot. James, tell him to let me go.
You can take a look.
I can't believe you. How dare you keep me from my son? There must be something. Something that you want. Anything. Some way we can work this out.
Tell you what I want. I want you to shut up because you're more trouble than you're worth. And you're alive for one reason. A friend of mine has a special interest in you working for him. But as far as you raising my grandson, you had your choice and you betrayed me. You made that choice. Now, you take a good long look at this boy. Because that's the last time you're going to see my grandson.